Mwizi SACCO, located in Rampara constituency, Mbarara district, has been in existence for about 17 years with the main aim of benefiting local farmers. But the SACCO was recently hit by political and financial challenges. We have a lot of problems. These people started embezzling the money long time ago, the way they have been spending as if it comes from underground, he explains. The SACCO had reached the capacity of 500 billion shillings according to petitioners. It has now been closed and no one is allowed to access the office premises. There are allegations that over 4 billion shillings was diverted to the board chairman Evarist Mujuni's personal account before he closed them. About 72 million shillings was also not accounted for. What I did, I found out that workers were unruly because they went away with the members' money, and I want to assure members that everything is normal. The SACCO has been running court battles, and on Friday last week, Mujuni, together with his team, rushed to Mbarara Court, where they secured a court injunction stopping the annual general meeting called by the Register of Cooperatives together with the Mbarara District Commerce Officer. However, petitioners defied court orders and carried on with the meeting.
What is now taking place is that the members of the SACCO, the concerned members, are here to see how their monies can be safeguarded. The application was expeditiously heard, and to our dismay, even the ruling was delivered on a public holiday, because there was a directive from the Chief Justice that was a public holiday, all matters should be adjourned.
According to defendants led by Evarist Mujuni, they were not notified by the annual general meeting allegedly meant to vote him out.
This commercial officer wa Mbarara nokushanga ngo ebirangwa babitireho babere ni bevinisa amazina ga kandi hibibereho itunka board eri kujwekera ba members ba mwisako tukarebere bakututerera bakutwesasta kugira ngo ibintege bote bakubikora ki tubakubimana.
Members also learned that about 120 million shillings disappeared from their accounts. The SACCO remained closed pending investigations. Report by Halson Kagure for Urban TV.
Thank you.